Ethiopia is among the countries having the highest traffic fatalities in the continent as well as in the world, with one of the highest fatality rates per vehicle in the world. The majority of accidents can be attributed to limited or reckless driving skills, weak legal enforcement, underdeveloped road and traffic management infrastructures, and so forth. To curb and reduce this serious challenge, different initiatives have been implemented in Ethiopia. As part of Ethiopia's second growth and transformation plan, strategic focus has been given to the transport sector to fundamentally change the road traffic safety landscape of the country.
One has to say that the conditions are there for road crashes to increase dramatically in Ethiopia if care is not taken. And we are here to work closely with you with the objective of making sure that we don't see an increase in road crash and fatalities of the country.
So the goal of the Road Safety Performance Review is to really provide you a tool to use to link the actions with strategy and to provide you all with very actionable priorities to change the situation on the roads in Ethiopia.
This performance review would help us to link the gap between information and our actions. We need this information to review our progress, our deeds, and we need to plan based on the findings that it recommends. In addition, based on the recommendations that the performance review would suggest, we will implement it, and while implementing it, we are sure that it can solve at least some part of our tragic incidents that's happening in our roads.
The Special Envoy decided to support Ethiopia in a road safety performance review for a number of reasons. First, that it's located in a continent that suffers from the highest rate of road traffic fatalities in the world. Ethiopia ranks 22 in the world, which is quite high. And three, because the government has shown interest, willingness, and excitement to make a difference in road safety. So that's what we're looking for in a good governmental partner.
The whole idea was to get to understand the key challenges to road safety in Ethiopia. We had the opportunity to discuss those at length, ranging from issues of coordination among the various stakeholders, issues related to road safety audits and inspections, issues related to road safety data that is lacking, without which you cannot do serious management. I think ECA brings a lot to the table. We have been at the forefront of road safety since the 1980s. ECA was instrumental in developing the African Road Safety Action Plan, the African Road Safety Charter. We've done performance reviews in other countries, including Uganda and Cameroon. So I think we understand what the challenges to undertaking road safety reviews are, and we are ready to bring that experience to ensure that the economic growth in Ethiopia, which is leading to increased car ownership. And I should also mention that the economic growth is partly due to increased in investment in infrastructure. If we're not careful, there may be unintended consequences in terms of increased car crashes. We don't want the economic growth story to be eroded by increase in number of crashes and deaths on Ethiopia's roads. So we are here to help the Ethiopian government to bring into place measures to prevent that from happening.